Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if microphone is not working in Windows 11. So microphone is basically an audio input device for your Windows 11 operating system, and if it is not working, then you may not be able to use the features which requires your voice access. So let us see how you can fix this problem. So here is the solution. Here we have different solutions for you. Our first solution is using settings app. So right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app open, search for microphone and select microphone privacy settings. When you arrive to microphone privacy settings, make sure that the microphone access is turned on here. After that, you need to ensure that let apps access your microphone option is also turned on. In case if you are not able to use microphone in UWP apps, then you need to make sure that this option is turned on. So here you can see that for camera and Microsoft Photos, this must be turned on. And in case if you are not able to use microphone in browsers or any other desktop apps, you need to enable let desktop apps access your microphone option here. And once you enable that, you need to restart the desktop apps such as your browsers in order to have microphone access. Now coming to solution number two, and in this case we will right click on the start button and select run. Type mmsys.cpl and click OK. When the sound window opens, go to recording tab, then select your microphone device here and then click properties. In the property sheet, go to levels tab and make sure that the microphone array is set to highest level. Click apply followed by OK. In the third solution, we will again open settings app, and this time we will go to system then sound. And under sound, scroll down and locate the input heading and make sure that your microphone is listed here. Otherwise, you can click on add device here. If your microphone is already listed, click on it, and under general, make sure that audio is allowed for this device. Also, if you like, you can scroll down here and test your microphone. Just click on the start test and say something like, "Hi, this is a microphone test," and then click on stop test, and you will find that your audio is recorded there. And here you can see that it is 31% of the total volume. So in this way, you can test your microphone and check if it is working fine. Now coming to solution number four. In this case, we will again open settings app and then go to system, then troubleshoot, then other troubleshooters, and here scroll down and locate recording audio named entry, and then click on the run button next to it. This will start recording audio troubleshooter. This troubleshooter is designed to fix common issues related with microphone. So running this troubleshooter is one of the best choice. When it asks to select your current microphone, just select it and proceed. Then it will start checking for the problems and fix them automatically. On my system, microphone is working fine, so it didn't identify any problem. But in case if any of these related issues are present on your system, this troubleshooter will definitely fix them and resolve the problem. Now coming to solution number 5. In this case, we will right click on the start button and select device manager. In the device manager window, locate your microphone driver. Usually it is located under sound, video and game controllers. In some systems, you may find microphone section here where you can locate the driver. When you locate the driver, right click on it and select update driver. Then select search automatically for drivers. And in case if you are not able to find any driver, click on search for updated drivers on Windows Update. In case if the best driver is already installed, make sure it is enabled. So right click on it and select enable device. Here it is already enabled in this video. So we have disabled device option in the context menu. And lastly, if the problem still persists, you can right click on your microphone device and select uninstall. And then you can reinstall the microphone device from your device manufacturer's website. Just go to your device manufacturer's website and download the microphone driver for your system model. In case if you still face the issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.